against Singleton is a much difficult, more difficult opportunity for Mirotić than you would expect. Singleton, an outstanding defender. And Davies, he's got to have the confidence. He's missed that first free throw line to lead his team in scoring. Don't forget, Davies only scored 2 points in the semi-final, but he averages 11 points on the season. And in his days, when he first came to the EuroLeague and he was playing over in Kaunas, he was putting up big numbers.
Well, the ball hasn't left Mirotić's hands once again, and that's a tough double clutch, Jay, keeping the ball alive.